Hey all, this is Sakshi from Color Canvas, and this era of modern and contemporary painting, I am going to talk about the history of cave paintings. Did you know there are 10,000 known caves across India which contains murals and cave paintings from medieval period? Among those 10,000 cave paintings or murals, I am going to discuss about 6 known caves: Ajanta, Ellora, Chitmvasla, Bagh, Ravan Rokchhaya, and the last one is Armamalai. Ajanta and Ellora caves both are located in Maharashtra. The colors used in Ajanta and Ellora during Buddhist era are made from the pigments used with gum arabic for better life. And you know, pigments were sourced from minerals and vegetable sources and had a very good permanency. Did you know about any natural cave? Well, there is a natural cave in Tamil Nadu named Armamalai Cave. The cave contains 8th century Jain paintings, petroglyphs, rock art and remains of Jain saints. Also, the paintings were created by applying colors on the thin lime surface and over the thick mud surface. These paintings were made by the Jain monks who stayed in the cave during the period when their religion was flourishing in ancient Tamil Nadu. Do you know Bagh caves are located in Dhar district, Madhya Pradesh? The paintings in Bagh cave were materialistic rather than spiritualistic, and the material used was a reddish brown gritty and thick mud plaster laid out on the walls and ceilings. Also, over the plaster, lime priming was done on which these paintings were executed. In Odisha, there is Ravan Chhaya rock shelter, where not paintings, not murals, in fact puppets were made of deer skin were found in Ravana Chhaya. The puppets were not colored. Did you know there is a cave in Tamil Nadu which contains murals and not paintings? That cave name is Chitmvasla Cave. The murals were found in Chitmvasla Cave and created by Jains. The murals have been painted with vegetables and mineral dyes in black, green, yellow, orange, blue and white. And do you know, paintings have been created by applying colors over a thin wet surface of lime plaster. I hope you enjoyed the history of cave paintings and murals from the medieval period, and I will upload the next video soon with you. Thank you so much for watching. Keep sharing, keep liking and keep commenting.